Well, hello, dears. Here I am at Whitehaven over in the bluffs, above Whitehaven Beach in the Whitsunday Islands, just off the coast of Australia, in the southern hemisphere. And as you can see, it is a remarkable place. It is like, to me, it's like an enormous watercolour painting, dears. It's probably the largest watercolour painting on the planet, composed of course, different shades of blue, superimposed on this impossibly white sand. It's 98% silica, I'm told. I've not done a test myself. Sorry?
98.3.
There you are. The locals have corrected me. I'm grateful for it. Anyway, extremely pure sand. And, you know, these lovely layers of cerulean blue, aquamarine, cobalt, ultramar, every shade of blue, you know, it's imaginable, over this lovely broad canvas. You know, I suppose if you were looking at it from space, it would be the ultimate vantage point. But from here, too, it is exceedingly beautiful. I do hope you can come down here sometime. I'm Mr. Jackdaws. Ta-ta.